Hi guys, this is New Mafia Order. Before I start this video, I just want to say that whatever I'm gonna say, I do not claim that it is real. I am just an individual who likes to think a lot. I do not like to limit my mind, thinking, philosophy, and possibilities to just, you know, a limit of your logic. There are various proof that what I'm gonna say actually have a basis. So if you don't like this video and you find it, you know, too goofy, you can just leave the video as well. I'm just gonna express my opinion of this, and you guys gonna tell me what do you want, and you know, what do you think. So I'm gonna talk about Designer, a new upcoming artist from New York, Brooklyn, with his new hit Panda. I follow this guy. I watch his Panda video. Actually, his song when he almost had like 200,000 views. You know, now he's popping with all the other rappers. That was the reason that why was he at the XXL 2016 freshman cover with other various artists, upcoming artists that are not really big as him, but whatever. Lil Yachty, Lil Uzi, you know, Kodak Black, Savage, and all that. Whatever, you know who these guys are. I'm gonna talk about his freestyle, okay? I'm gonna tell you now what's wrong. The first time I listened to this song, I said, that is not a freestyle. That is not rap. That reminds me of an ancient or maybe medieval, I don't know, ritual or whatever. Now, it was the only freestyle that was like really different than all the others. Now let's listen to it again together. Tim 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 Tim, people wishing for a burner, kill everybody walking. You know that it's on the finest for me to beat it. How do you want to bang? Just notice like how calm is he, and you know how the song really can trigger you. It really sounds like not rap at all. It's like some form of, I don't know, ritual or poem. Now you can see how he will not blink for the next 30 seconds. People wishing for a burner to kill anybody walking. You know that it's on the furnace, but be to beat it. How you walk, you fucking the beat, wild for wild, kill anybody walking. Know that it's on the furnace. Still does not blink, and at the end I don't know what he does, like I don't know if that's him being goofy and all that shit, I don't know. Now I know this doesn't sound as it should, okay? I think what is going on here is that this is a poem dedicated to the Illuminati or whoever controls these various artists, such as Kanye West. See, this guy is with Kanye West, and Kanye West has mentioned in Illuminati various times, he said his mother died pursuing this shit, meaning, you know, the fame and all that. How did she die though? You know what I'm saying? Some people claim she was killed, so, you know, he can, you know, be up and whatever. Now, if you don't believe me, let's just go to the lyrics from Rap Genius, of course. Now, it says that Designer momentarily relinquishes the hardcore flows of his breakout single Panda. And not only Panda, okay? I have also listened to his new mixtape, which is called New English. And he goes hard. He's like a trap artist similar to Future. I think he also does drill a little bit. Now he said, flows on his break on single Panda, and instead sings an eerie tune about a young boy, he's only 19, desiring to end the lives of those around him. These people are around him, and these artists are coming up. He cannot wish for example, Eminem or someone else like really famous, like Chief Keef, Kanye, Jay-Z, Drake to die. These artists are same as he is. They're all upcoming. The only thing is that Designer has made more money, he's more famous, He has a better hit. He knows Kanye West. I mean, okay, Lil Yachty worked with Future, Lil Uzi as well, but whatever. Now let's go with the lyrics. It's like he uses like metaphor and all that shit. I'm gonna explain now. He meet Timmy Turner. He be wishing for a burner to kill everybody walking. Timmy Turner is a 10-year-old boy from the cartoon, whatever. That's just a metaphor. In this case, designer is wishing for a gun to take down the competition. I mean, it's fucking obvious. Competition. Like, why would he wish that? I mean, isn't that kind of crazy? Like, all these people rap about their hoods and whatever. They said a little story about their block. Now, this guy wishes something really different. Okay. Ingenious interview with designer. He revealed he was shot at the hip at 14. Though he wasn't badly injured, the incident made him want to turn his life around, something he did by turning to rapping. Said designer, "Ain't gonna lie, I was a bad kid. It was just was the moment that you really saying, yo, mind your business. I always had a voice in my head." Now, this means that he wants to go with Illuminati. He does not want to blow up his chance. He has been shot one time. He has now a hit. He does not want to be with the rest of the losers. Because these guys, some of these guys are not gonna make it like 2-3 years. Nah. Okay. You know that his soul in a furnace. The furnace is hell. Or heading there. This is exactly. So he already dedicates his soul. It's like he's telling the Illuminati, hey, listen, my soul is ready. I can sell my soul to you, to hell. The place where both Timmy Turner and the Fine Bitch on Bed, we're not really gonna talk about it. Fine Bitch on Bed, Holy Wild, Inching fucking a bed, wilding for wallet. This is all he wants, woman and money. Designer touches on the topic of young woman doing anything for some cash. Women nowadays are selling their bodies for money, and attention to designers asking why she isn't doing the same. Or maybe why is he not doing the same? Like, who is she? As Mink Cell would say, this bitch is fucking for a check, whatever. This means that he's ready to be like a woman. I mean, some people say that if you sell your soul to demon, you become gay and all that shit. I don't have much information on that, but to my interpretation, it's like he says, doing anything for some cash. Okay, because in this industry, if people don't help you, if people don't fuck with you, and these people have to have connections, such as, you know, maybe selling the soul and shit, you're not gonna be here for a long time. To kill everybody working, you know that he sold the furnace. Again. And he just repeated himself. Just fucking listen to this. Now that we have, you know, said whatever we said, we supposed whatever we supposed, listen to this again if that makes sense to you. See, you know that he sold the furnace, all that. Just see how calm he is and like sure about what he says. And of course, this is not a freestyle, it's written. Like, who can come up with this? And it's not even rap. Like, why would you come up with that flow on a freestyle with other rappers? This has to be written. This, you know, don't be fucking dumb, people. Like, you think, oh yeah, he came there, he was a little bit high, and that's the flow that he was vibing with? Hell no. Hell no, man. Designer is not like that. Listen to his new mixtape. He goes hard as fuck. Like, don't believe me? Okay, let's see what we can do. Don't believe me? Let me see. There we go. Shoot, look at this. You understand me? And now look at this, again, guys. See, that is just my interpretation. I don't know what you guys think. Give me your ideas down below. This has been New Mafia Order. New videos coming soon. I'm going to talk about religions.